CVS Health Corporation provides health services and plans in the United States. CVS Health stock, NASDAQ CVS, has been going on a roller coaster ride in 2020 so far. The start of the year was promising as the healthcare giant hit 52-week highs. Unfortunately, COVID-19 sent CVS spiraling down. Today, we will check out CVS Health stock price prediction 2021. Number 6. Business advantages for CVS stock. CVS will continue to exert dominance in the retail pharmacy segment. With close to 10,000 retail pharmacies and 1,100 MinuteClinic health checkup locations distributed across the United States, CVS has developed ingrained customer and market relationships unrivaled by competitors. CVS is highly restrained to market share erosion. In fact, more than 70% of the U.S. population lives within 3 miles of a CVS pharmacy. 80 million CVS patients are enrolled in text messaging. CVS makes 700,000 visits to homes and community settings a year. And 1 in 3 Americans, or more than 100 million people, interact with CVS on an annual basis. Based on proximity, convenience, and visibility, CVS leverages an enduring customer base of significant magnitude. CVS has cultivated an entrenched market position with very few competitors aside from Express Scripts, NASDAQ, ESRX, and Optum Rx. In fact, the largest 3 pharmacy benefit managers, CVS, Express Scripts, and Optum Rx, occupy 75% of the market, 180 million enrollees, with CVS alone occupying 30% of the market. It's clear that CVS continues to be an industry stalwart. From an overarching business standpoint, CVS also displays strong advantages stemming from product advantages, broadened revenue diversification, and good executive oversight. CVS performs essential health services subject to elastic demand. The products that CVS predominantly sells, including medications, insurance, as well as medical treatments, are essential goods and services needed by consumers regardless of market externalities. This results in a highly stable underlying business. Even amidst the current pandemic, CVS's revenues will remain highly stable and poised for expansion. CVS also exhibits significant revenue diversification through the company's vast array of healthcare services. Number 5. Stock price forecast and prediction. Investors are currently unsure what is in store for CVS come 2021 and beyond, especially as the CVS stock forecast is met with strong bullish and bearish arguments. The 24 analysts offering 12-month price forecasts for CVS Health Corp have a median target of $86, with a high estimate of $102 and a low estimate of $69. The medium estimate presents a plus 15.81% increase from the last price of $74.26. On February 15, 2021, CVS Health is traded for $74.21. The entity has historical hype elasticity of 0.44 and average elasticity to hype of competition of 0.94. CVS Health is forecast to increase in value after the next headline, with price projected to jump to $74.29 or above. The average volatility of media hype impact on the company stock price is about 56.25%. The price gain on the next news is estimated to be 0.11%, whereas the daily expected return is currently at 0.17%. The volatility of related hype on CVS Health is about 26.17%, with expected price after next announcement by competition of 75.15%. The company reported the last year's revenue of $265.28 billion. Total income to common stockholders was $7.95 billion, with profit before taxes, overhead, and interest of $44.52 billion. Considering the 30-day investment horizon, the next forecasted press release will be in about 12 days. CVS's financial strength lies in historical earnings and revenue growth, positive dividend forecast, and the ability to service debt. Investors began pouring money into CVS ever since they began driving revenue growth in 2019. Mainly because the insurgence of more revenue saw CVS turn red into green earnings. Analysts are projecting linear growth for CVS's revenue from now, $260 billion, to 2024, $303 billion. If the bullish revenue expectations are met, then analysts see earnings increasing by 25% to $10 billion by 2024. Number 4. Signals and Forecast. CVS Health, New York Stock Exchange, CVS, is one of the nation's largest pharmacy chains, and its stock is trading at a rock-bottom valuation. The CVS Health Corporation stock holds buy signals from both short and long-term moving averages, giving a positive forecast for the stock. Also, there is a general buy signal from the relation between the two signals, where the short-term average is above the long-term average. On corrections down, there will be some support from the lines at $73.33 to $72.61. A breakdown below any of these levels will issue sell signals. A buy signal is issued from a pivot bottom point on Monday, February 1st, 2021, and so far it has risen 3.85%. Further rise is indicated until a new top pivot has been found. Volume is rising along with the price. This is considered to be a good technical signal. Some negative signals were issued as well, and these may have some influence on the near short-term development. Furthermore, there is currently a sell signal from the 3 months moving average convergence divergence, MACD, and COVID-19 pandemic also created several revenue opportunities for CVS. Number 3. Support, risk, and stop loss. CVS Health Corporation finds support from accumulated volume at $73.47, and this level may hold a buy opportunity as an upwards reaction can be expected when the support is being tested. In general, the stock tends to have very controlled movements, and with good liquidity, the risk is considered very low in this stock. During the last day, the stock moved $1.02 between high and low, or 1.39%. For the last week, the stock has had a daily average volatility of 1.55%. CVS Health Corporation holds several positive signals and is within a weak rising trend. As the old saying says, let the trend be your friend. We therefore consider it to be a good choice at these current levels, and we are expecting further gains during the next 3 months. As it turns out, the pharmacy giant is cheap for a good reason. Its entire business is ripe for disruption by healthcare startups or new ventures by e-commerce giants. Even its dividend yield of 3% isn't convincing enough to overshadow the long-term risk inherent with an investment. Number 2. An Unexpected Competitor. On November 17th, Amazon, NASDAQ, AMZN, announced it would be moving into the pharmaceutical business. Through Amazon Pharmacy, doctors will be able to send their prescriptions directly to Amazon for fulfillment, which would then deliver the drugs right to patients' doorsteps within 2 days at no charge. The service is available to all Amazon Prime members. There are also no limits to the number of free deliveries each month. More importantly, patients can save up to 80% off generic drugs and 40% on brand name medications if they do not have insurance. The discount applies to online orders as well as at over 50,000 participating pharmacies across the country. If the savings are significant, then it may incentivize patients to opt out of private prescription drug plans. Number 1. Final Determination. With over 23.3 million members in its health insurance plan, as well as filling 368.4 million prescriptions per quarter, CVS's core businesses are incredibly susceptible to Amazon's disruptions. Unfortunately, maxing out its expansion potential in the U.S. market has also caused its revenue growth to stall for some time. In fact, CVS stock is down by over 28% over the past 5 years. This is an abysmal performance, considering the S&P 500 is up over 75% during the same period. Right now, CVS just doesn't have the margins or the liquidity to compete with tech giants entering the field. Furthermore, it pays a significant portion of its net income in dividends, tying up its cash flow, which could be used to expand the business. CVS has sustained continued revenue expansion for decades, reinforcing the company's success in health, service, and pharmaceutical-related offerings. Do let us know in the comment what you think of CVS stock. Please subscribe to The Stock Advisor. Thanks for watching.